The fourth preparatory method of alcohol is from Grignard reagents. Grignard reagents, right? Alkyl magnesium, R means alkyl magnesium halide. Alkyl magnesium halide is known as Grignard reagent. Alkyl magnesium halide is known as Grignard reagent. Grignard reagent. Generally, Grignard reagents acts as, Grignard reagents acts as stronger nucleophiles and stronger bases. Grignard reagent can act as stronger nucleophile as well as what? Stronger base. Which base? Stronger base. Now, just preparation of this. When an alkyl halide, any one of the alkyl halide react with, any one of the alkyl halide react with, alkyl halide react with magnesium in presence of dry ether. Compulsory dry conditions are required here. So therefore, approximately minus 10 degree centigrade. So therefore, it is converts into alkyl magnesium halide. Alkyl magnesium halide. The examples for this one is methyl magnesium bromide, phenyl, PH means phenyl group, benzene attached to magnesium. So therefore, phenyl magnesium bromide. Next one, vinyl magnesium bromide, etc. These are known as what? Grignard reagents. Now, when a Grignard reagent react with a carbonyl compound, a Grignard reagent react with carbonyl compound to form 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree alcohols. When a Grignard reagent react with a carbonyl compound to form 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree alcohols. For example, if I am taking a general carbonyl reaction first, initially, this is known as carbonyl group. This carbonyl group react with alkyl magnesium halide. What is that? Alkyl magnesium halide, because magnesium is a metal, carbon carries a non-metal, so that is the reason why carbon carries negative charge, magnesium carries which charge? Positive charge. So Grignard reagent now can act as a nucleophile. It can act as which one? A nucleophile. This can act as a nucleophile. So this nucleophile react with a carbonyl compound. So therefore, this particular addition is known as nucleophilic addition. Which addition it is? Nucleophilic addition. Now, here is oxygen carries negative charge. Here is what? R, then MgX. What about this? MgX. Magnesium carries positive charge. This is the nucleophilic addition step. Then followed by hydrolysis. Hydrolysis always takes place in presence of which medium? Acid medium. Now it converts into an alcohol, OH. Here is which one? R. Here is what? R. The byproduct is magnesium. Here is OH. Then here is which one? halogen. This is the byproduct. So byproduct is not required here. The major product is which one? Alcohol. So when a carbonyl compound, this is which one? Carbonyl compound. When a carbonyl compound react with Grignard reagent to form alcohols. To form which one? Alcohols. Now, examples related to this. This is the general example. Now, the first one, preparation of 1 degree alcohol. Which degree alcohol? 1 degree alcohol. 1 degree alcohol. For the preparation of 1 degree alcohol, we are taking which one? Formaldehyde. What is that? Formaldehyde. This is known as formaldehyde. This formaldehyde react with a Grignard reagent like methyl magnesium bromide. This carbon carries negative charge, magnesium carries positive charge. Now it attack on which carbon? Carbonyl carbon. Now it converts into ETHERS hydrogen. ETHERS OMGBr, okay, hydrogen. Then here is which one? Methyl group. So this on acidic hydrolysis. This on what? Acidic hydrolysis. It gives a 1 degree alcohol known as ethyl alcohol. Known as what? Ethyl alcohol. This is the 1 degree alcohol. The next one, preparation of 2 degree alcohol from Grignard reagent. 2 degree alcohol from Grignard reagent. Now, to prepare 1 degree alcohol, compulsory which is taken? Formaldehyde is taken. To prepare 2 degree alcohol, any aldehyde is taken except to formaldehyde. If you are taking formaldehyde, definitely you will get which one? 1 degree alcohol. If you are taking any aldehyde except formaldehyde, you get which alcohol? 2 degree alcohol. For example, except formaldehyde, if I took acetaldehyde, what I am taking now? Acetaldehyde. When acetaldehyde react with methyl magnesium bromide, same type of mechanism. So therefore here CH3, here is OMGBr, then hydrogen, here is what? Methyl group, followed by which one? Acidic hydrolysis. Which hydrolysis? Acidic hydrolysis. It gives CH3, here is OH, hydrogen, then it is what? CH3, isopropyl alcohol. The name of this compound is which one? Isopropyl alcohol. To prepare 3 degree alcohol, definitely we should took any ketone. We should took which one? Any ketone. For example, this is acetaldehyde, formaldehyde, then any ketone like CH3, C double bond O, here is what? CH3, known as acetone. Known as which one? Acetone. When acetone react with methyl magnesium bromide, every time mechanism is not required, followed by which one? Acidic hydrolysis, H plus, here is what? H2O. Same type of mechanism you should follow. The alcohol is which one? 3 degree alcohol. Here is OH, then CH3, then here is also what? CH3. This is which alcohol? 3 degree alcohol. Which alcohol? 3 degree alcohol. Which alcohol? 3 degree alcohol. So like this, while using Grignard reagent, we can prepare which one? 1 degree alcohol from formaldehyde, 2 degree alcohol from acetaldehyde, 3 degree alcohol from which one? H2. So by using which compound? Carbonyl compounds. Which compounds? Carbonyl compounds. This is one from carbonyl. By using carbonyl compounds, we can prepare 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree. This is 3 degree. It is what? 2 degree alcohol. It is which one? 1 degree alcohol. Which degree alcohol? 1 degree alcohol. 1 degree, 2 degree. Here is what? 3 degree alcohol. Now, next one. By using Grignard reagents, by using Grignard reagents, acid chlorides, okay, this is which one? Earlier we have discussed which one? From carbonyl compounds. Grignard reagent, in that first one is what? Carbonyl compounds. Second one is from acid halide, it is also an important method, acid halide and acid ester. Which one? Acid ester. Acid halide and acid ester. Now, R C double bond O, here is which one? Z. Z indicates it is a group. It is which one? Group. It is a group. Okay. If Z equals to chlorine, known as acid chloride. Which chloride, please? Acid chloride. Next one. If Z equals to OR, known as acid ester. Which one? Acid ester. So initially, first I will give the general mechanism of this one. Now, if you are taking acid halide or acid ester with Grignard reagent, we get alcohols. We get which one? Alcohols. For example, I am taking the general reaction, R C double bond O, here is which one? Z equals to which one? Chlorine R O R. If you are putting chlorine, acid chloride. If you are putting OR, acid ester. Now this species react with Grignard reagent, alkyl magnesium halide. Same, here is R minus. This R minus will attack on which carbon? This is acyl substitution. This substitution, acyl substitution. Earlier is what? Nucleophilic addition. With carbonyl compound is nucleophilic addition. But this one is what? Acyl substitution. Now, here is R. Then here is OMGX. Then here is Z. Then here is what? R. Generally, Z can act as a better living group. So therefore, it lost from the substrate molecule. It is converts into R double bond O. Here is which one? R. So initially, this substrate molecule converts into which one? Ketone. Converts into which one? Ketone. This ketone again react with another mole of Grignard reagent. Here is R minus. This R minus will attack on this particular carbon. Now it is converts into R. Here is OMGX R. Here is also what? R. Already you have to remember, please, every R equals to carbon. C. Now hydrolysis. Here we can use H2O in presence of acid medium, or in some of the books we can use aqueous ammonium chloride. What is that? Aqueous ammonium chloride. So if you are using aqueous ammonium chloride, what are aqueous ammonium chloride? Okay, if you are using aqueous ammonium chloride to prevent the formation of which carbocation? 3-degree carbocation. To prevent 3-degree carbocation, aqueous ammonium chloride is added. So therefore, what is the product? 3-degree alcohol is formed. Which alcohol? 3-degree alcohol is formed. This is very, very important method. From acid chloride as well as which one? Ester. Acid chloride as well as which one? Ester. Acid chloride as well as ester. For example, if we are taking methyl C double bond O, here is which one? Cl. C double bond O, Cl. This is known as acetyl chloride. Acetyl chloride. Okay. When acetyl chloride react with methyl magnesium bromide, one equivalent we are taking. How many equivalents we are taking? First, initially, one equivalent. Now it converts into CH3, C double bond O, here is what? CH3. One equivalent I was taken. So initially it is converts into which one? Acetone. This acetone again react with, and one more equivalent of methyl magnesium bromide in presence of aqueous ammonium chloride. Aqueous ammonium chloride. Now it converts into which one? CH3. Here is OH methyl group. Here is also which group? Methyl group. So this is the preparation of which one? 3-degree alcohol. 3-degree alcohol. Now, instead of acid chloride, if I am taking an ester, for example, here is what? CH3, C double bond O, then it is what? Methyl group, known as methyl estate. This is methyl group. This particular part is known as estate. So therefore, methyl estate. Which estate it is? Methyl estate. When methyl estate react with excess, what I am using directly? Excess methyl magnesium iodide or methyl magnesium bromide. If I am using excess amount of methyl magnesium iodide followed by aqueous ammonium chloride, what we are using? Aqueous ammonium chloride. So now it is converts into which one? CH3. Then here is methyl group, here is also methyl group, then here is what? OH. Aqueous ammonium chloride, or we can use which one? H3O plus. Now, if I am using one question here, now this is benzoyl chloride. Which chloride it is? Benzoyl chloride. When benzoyl chloride react with one equivalent of methyl magnesium bromide, we get compound A. What is that? Compound A. A again react with ethyl magnesium bromide. Now, followed by acidic hydrolysis, we get B. We get which one? B. B is a racemic mixture. B is which one? B is a racemic mixture. B is which one? Racemic mixture. B is which one? Racemic mixture. B is what? Racemic mixture. Okay. Now, if I took this one, first one is what? A is which one? Here. A and B. Okay, below you write down products A and B are. A and B are. Products A and B are. First option A is PH C double bond O CH3, okay, comma, then PH here is OH methyl group, then C2H5, okay, C2H5, here is what? C2H5. Now B is PH C double bond O, here is what? CH3, then plus minus mixture of PH, here is OH, then C2H5, here is what? Methyl group. C, option C is PH C double bond O C2H5. Next one, PH C double bond O C double bond O, here is which one? CH3. Option D is PH C double bond O, here is methyl group, then minus of PH, here is OH, then C2H5, here is which group? Methyl group. So therefore, what is the answer, please? The answer is this one, because it forms which one? Plus and minus mixture. Which mixture? Plus and minus mixture. So therefore, what is the answer? This is the answer. If you want a solution of this, okay, the first one is which one? PH C double bond OCl react with one equivalent of methyl magnesium bromide. Here is negative charge attack on acyl carbon. So now it converts into which one? PH. Here is PH OMG BR. Then ethyl group. Okay, then here is which one? Cl. Now Cl is the leaving group, loss of this one. Now it converts into which one? PH C double bond O CH3. This is which product, please? AA. What is that? A. This A react with, so what is the reagent I used? Ethyl magnesium bromide. Here is negative charge, so attack on this. Okay, it converts into PH followed by acidic hydrolysis. It converts into which one? Because it is a planar carbonyl group, so therefore one time OH is right side, another time OH is which side? Left side. So that is the reason why which is formed? A racemic mixture is formed. PH, here is ethyl group, then here is OH, then here is what? C2H5. This is what? 50%. Which percentage? 50%. Shall I write here? 50%. Okay. Then one more product is what? OH, then here is like this, this is PH, here is C2H5, it is also what, 50%. So the overall mixture is known as what? RM. RM means what? Racemic mixture. RM means what? Racemic mixture. Okay, so this about the solution of related to this one. Okay, now so this about which one? First one is carbonyl compound with Grignard reagent. Okay, second one is which one? Acid ester, as well as which one? Acid chloride. By using acid chloride and acid ester, we can prepare which one? We can prepare which one? Alcohols. What is that? Alcohols. So Grignard reagents, please remember, Grignard reagents are very synthetic organic compounds, are useful synthetic organic compounds. So by using Grignard reagent with carbonyl compounds, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree alcohols are prepared. So while using acid ester as well as acid chloride, only 3 degree alcohols are prepared. Which are prepared? 3 degree alcohols are prepared. So this about from Grignard reagents. Okay, so with this fourth one is over. Okay, we go for next one. This is a fourth preparative method. Next one is what? Fifth preparative method. Fifth preparative method, right? Fifth preparative method, that is hydrolysis of ester. Hydrolysis of ester. Now, R C double bond O R dash, R C double bond O O R dash. First one is acid hydrolysis, H plus in presence of H2O. This particular hydrolysis is known as acid hydrolysis. So in this RC double bond OOH plus R dash OH. Okay, so ester, this is the general molecular formula of an ester. Hydrolysis in presence of acid medium converts into which one? Acid as well as what? An alcohol. Acid as well as what? This is acid. What is this? Alcohol. Okay, so acid hydrolysis is a reversible reaction. Which hydrolysis? Acid hydrolysis. AH means acid hydrolysis is a reversible reaction. Which reaction it is? A reversible reaction. It is a reversible reaction. It is a reversible reaction. Second one is, it is an ester idolized in presence of basic medium to form an acid and an alcohol. Hydrolysis of an ester in basic medium is known as saponification. Which process it is? Saponification process. It is a irreversible process. Which process? Irreversible process. Now, if I am taking a general example, now that is CH3 C double bond O, here is C2H5. This is known as ethyl estate. Which estate it is? Ethyl estate idolized in presence of acid medium. So now it converts into CH3 C double bond OH plus C2H5OH. What is that? Ethyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Ethyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Ethyl alcohol. Now, ethyl alcohol. Now, if you are taking an isotopic oxygen. Here is O, then C2H5. Here I am using which one? Isotopic oxygen. Which oxygen? Isotopic oxygen. This isotopic oxygen indicates acyl oxy cleavage takes place. So which cleavage takes place here? Acyl oxy cleavage takes place. H2O. So therefore this oxygen ester, every oxygen comes in the pot of which one? Ethyl alcohol or any alcohol. So therefore here is what? CH3 C double bond O, here is OH plus C2H5. Then we are taking which one? Isotopic oxygen, that is OH. So by taking this one, so this is one of the evidence for the formation of ethyl alcohol by which cleavage? Acyl oxy cleavage. Which cleavage it is? Acyl oxy cleavage takes place in every ester, in acid medium as well as what? Basic medium. So this is about hydrolysis of an ester. This is the fifth method. Go for sixth method. This is the sixth method of preparation of alcohols. What is that? From aliphatic amines. Aliphatic amines. Okay, na? Aliphatic amines. Now, RNH2. This is a general formula of primary amine. Because the nitrogen connected to one carbon, known as primary amine. This primary amine react with sodium nitrite and dilute hydrochloric acid. Primary amine reacts with sodium nitrite in presence of dilute hydrochloric acid, compulsory 0 to 5 degree centigrade. It forms a and triple bond, here positive charge, then here is what? Cl minus, known as alkyl diazonium chloride. What is this? Alkyl diazonium chloride. This alkyl diazonium chloride is unstable, so immediately loss of N2 molecule takes place. It converts into R plus. Next one is N2 molecule, loss of which one? Cl minus. This R is a carbocation. This R again react with which molecule? Water molecule. React with water molecule, because this water already present in where? In this, the reagent, in the reagent. So therefore R, here is hydrogen, here is also hydrogen, carries positive charge, loss of H plus R, loss of which one? H plus R. It is converts into which one? Alcohol. So due to formation of a carbocation, so in this particular reaction, rearrangement is possible. Which is possible, please? Rearrangement. Because carbocation is an intermediate. Whenever carbocation is an intermediate, compulsory which is formed, rearrangement is possible, or rearrangement is formed here. So rearrangement is possible. Which is possible, please? Rearrangement is possible. For example, CH3, then CH2, then here is CH2, then NH2. If you are using sodium nitrite plus dilute hydrochloric acid, 0 to 5 degree centigrade, 0 to 5 degree centigrade, initially it forms which one? Same type of mechanism. Initially it forms which one? CH2, then here is CH2, N2 plus Cl minus. This N2 plus Cl minus, loss of N2 molecule, now it forms a 1 degree carbocation. Which degree carbocation? 1 degree carbocation. This 1 degree carbocation is unstable, so therefore which shift takes place? Methyl shift. Which shift here? Methyl shift, hydrogen shift, sorry. Which shift here? Hydrogen shift, not methyl shift, is hydrogen shift. So 1 comma 2 hydrogen shift. 1 comma 2 hydrogen shift. Now you get which one? A stable intermediate. Here carries which charge? Positive charge. This is what? 2 degree. It is what? 1 degree. So which is more stable, please? 2 degree carbocation is always what? More stable. So therefore, again which is added? Water molecule is added. Now it converts into which alcohol? 2 degree alcohol. Which alcohol, please? It is 2 degree alcohol. It forms which one? CHOH. Then it is what? CH. In this method, generally we are using which one? Sodium nitrite. Sodium nitrite plus dilute hydrochloric acid. It always liberates which one? Nitrous acid. Generally, nitrous acid is unstable, so therefore it is available in the form of sodium salt or any salt, especially sodium salt. It is unstable, so therefore it is stable in which form? Salt form. Okay, sodium nitrite plus this one, it is converts into what? Sodium chloride. Which one? Sodium chloride. For example, if you are taking this is nitrobenzene. To the nitrobenzene, to this particular compound, if you are using 10 in presence of hydrochloric acid, we get compound A. A on reaction with sodium nitrite plus dilute hydrochloric acid 0 to 5 degree centigrade, we get compound B. We get compound what? B. Okay, so my question is, products A and B are. So in this A and B, just I will give a conversion type to this. Now, while using tin in presence of hydrochloric acid, the nitro group, which group? The nitro group converts into amino group. This nitro group converts into which one? Amino group. Okay, so therefore A is which one? Benzyl amine. What is A? A is benzyl amine. While using tin in presence of hydrochloric acid, it is a reducing agent. The nitro group converts into which one? Amino group. What is this? Benzyl amine. Which amine it is? Benzyl amine. The second condition is what? Diazidization conditions. So therefore, the second product is which one? Alcohol. Second one is which one? Alcohol. What is that? CH2OH. This is which one? B. Known as benzyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. A is benzyl amine. B is which one? Benzyl alcohol. Benzyl alcohol. Okay, so this is about which one? From amines. This is the sixth preparative method. Which one? Sixth preparative method. Go for seventh preparative method. Last one is very, very important. Reduction of carbonyl compounds acids, esters, acid halides. acid halides. Okay, now in this case, just in initially I will give the some reducing agents to you. Some reducing agents to you. The first one is lithium aluminium hydride. Lithium aluminium hydride. Lithium aluminium hydride. Okay, this is known as lithium aluminium hydride. It dissociates into Li plus plus AlH4 minus. Okay, the shape of this one is here is hydrogen, hydrogen, this is hydrogen, like this. It is negative charge. The abbreviation of this aluminium is sp3 tetrahydral. TD means what? Tetrahydral. Okay, it is a H minus hydride ion donor. Please remember, what is this? Hydride ion donor. This is the first one. Second one, sodium borohydride. What is the name? Sodium borohydride. It is also sodium borohydride. It dissociates into Na plus plus BH4 minus. BH4 minus. Here is also the shape of this one is tetrahedral. Abbreviation of boron is sp3. Abbreviation of this one is which one? Sp3. Between lithium aluminium hydride and sodium borohydride, both are, it is also H minus donor. It is also which one? Hydride ion donor. It is also which one? H minus donor. Between lithium aluminium hydride and sodium borohydride, lithium aluminium hydride can act as a stronger reducing agent. Okay, reducing property. Between these two, reducing nature. Between these two, reducing nature. Between these two, lithium aluminium hydride, lithium aluminium hydride is a stronger reducing agent than that of which one? Sodium borohydride. Sodium borohydride. Okay, now the third reagent is diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Diisobutyl aluminium hydride. This is known as dibol H. Please remember, because it is there in your standard. Diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Structure of this one is two isobutyl groups, CH3. Here is methyl group, then it is what? CH2. This particular group is known as isobutyl group. So how many times? It is two times. So diisobutyl aluminium hydride, dibol H. So these are the three important reducing agents. One more reducing agent is diborane. B2H6 in presence of tetrahydrofuran, it is also can act as what? A reducing agent. Reducing agent. Which agent it is? Reducing agent.